there is a website that offers its users the choice to experience the ultimate horror. This website, called blindmaiden.com, is supposedly a site dedicated to a doomed spirit that will enter the home of people who have viewed it. However, no matter how hard you try, your browser won't allow you to enter the site. You see, to access this site, you must wait until exactly 12 a.m., making sure that the night in question is a new moon night. You must be on your own in your home with all the lights turned off. Only when these conditions are met will you be granted access to the site. As soon as you enter, you will see a montage of pictures being displayed quickly. These images are of boys and girls without eyes and faces that are twisted in tremendous terror. After that, text will appear on the monitor saying, "This website will take you to a whole new level of horror. A horror that will use all five of your senses. You must be very careful not to click on anything by accident. You will be faced with a real experience of absolute horror. Click the accept button to engage actively in the experience. If you click decline, you will be rewarded with access to the entire archive of these gruesome images. A gore site, pretty much. Click accept, however, and there will be no turning back. You have sealed your fate, and trust me, you will experience the ultimate horror. Upon accepting, you will see a sinister silhouette walking towards your home on your monitor. The spirit will then approach and enter the same room as you are in. You will then see your own back on the monitor, and you will feel a presence behind you. Suddenly, you will feel somebody tapping on your shoulder, and as you turn around, you will see the blind maiden's face and scream in terror. And that will be the last thing you will do, as she will then kill you. The blind maiden will then pluck your eyes out and take a photo of your face. Congratulations. You have successfully completed the ritual and, as a reward, that photo will forever be a part of the website's picture gallery. Just like all the other photos of people who were stupid or curious enough to press the accept button. And yes, if you are a thrill seeker, then you will love the last few moments of your life.